Maleficent? Oh, Maleficent? Huh. This place is emptier than my fan club. Maybe those meddling kids did finish her off. Well, I guess I'll have to conjure up a master plan to rule the world without hers then. Oh, it's hopeless! I can't think of one! The heck is that? Uh-oh.
It's Hollow Bastion!
Gosh, I think we know that already, Sora.
He likes to hear himself talk, Goofy.
Hey, I'm not like that. I don't talk that much.
Well, Mr. I get more lines than anyone.
Shut up!
Gosh, heartless. Just like old times.
I get more lines than them because I'm the main character.
Whoa! What's going on here?
They go boom, guys.
Yuffie!
Look out!
Oh boy.
Nice work, you guys. You look to be fitter than ever.
Damn straight. You look to be doing alright yourself.
Charming as always, Sora.
Will you go on a date with me, Yuffie?
Nope.
Aww.
But I had a feeling you guys would show up.
My deep, manly voice tells you we will always be connected to our hearts, no matter what.
Is that meant to be Leon? Not bad. Real close there. Everyone's up ahead. Come on! Welcome to the Hollow Bastion Police Department.
We missed you.
Well, bust my bunions.
Hello, boys.
HBPD?
That's right. We made this right after you lot defeated Ansem. Then, well, we forgot about you till now.
You did what? You made a cool police force without me? Natural!
Sorry, but we could really use your help.
Hollow Bastion's got a lot of big problems right now. Giving us a hand here, Sora, we could sure use your help.
What's in it for me?
A four-course meal.
Now roast the duck this time?
Duck is forever off the menu here.
Oh, thank God.
Head to the Bailey. That's where the problems are.
Ah, you made it at last.
It's Merlin!
Sora and the gang are going to help.
At what cost?
A free dinner.
Oh, that's all right. I need my money for a business. Moving along, did you get them the cards?
Oh. Here, take this. Leon thought you'd love to have one.
Honorary Hollow Bastion Police Department Special Badge.
Rock ups!
Gosh, nifty.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Oh, crap, we're meant to be at the Bailey.
Look at that.
Sweet back hair on Goofy's back!
Go, Sora! Not so loud!
Sorry.
We want to restore peace to Hollow Bastion and rebuild it. We can handle the hooligans, but not them. Or them.
Two against a pack of them? Suicide isn't the answer, guys! We'll handle them.
So, you know the deal of the situation, then?
Kinda. Pete, this big guy, commands the Heartless, but he can't do anything useful. It's the nobodies we should worry about.
Are we being spied on or something?
Yes.
Moan.
Hush, Syax. Let's see how the progression is coming along.
Come on, gate. Close, 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 close! Ah, there we go. Let's fight.
The Keyblade is a marvelous weapon. Yes. But in the hands of the wrong person, indeed.
Show yourselves!
Organization 13!
Nah, dude, we're like the ice cream men!
Really?
No, not really! Moron!
Let's fight now!
We shouldn't. No. But we could be best friends. Yes.
Good one, Blas!
Shut up, Demix.
Dude! What's the big idea?
Oh dear, my bad.
Move!
Say please.
Move, please!
Much better, but the answer's still no. How about we have a cigarette and chill out, little bro?
Smoking's bad for your health!
Au contraire. Not for a nobody, but you, boy. I may need to remind you of my slumber party 358 days ago.
Alright then, Mr. Angry Man with the vein popping out of his head guy.
That's exactly what he used to tell me. Sayonara, Pipsqueak.
Wilt! My special spot hurts! What a nut job! Who used to tell him that line?
Gosh, I'm sure it was some plotline development for later!
Maybe. I mean, this has only started after all. Bad cops, bad cops. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for? Whoa!
Gosh, you think?
Man, this process is slow and boring, but it can't be helped. Still cool, though. That must have been what the old man said in episode 3.
God damn it, Sora!
Sorry, Leon, but we have to go. Another world beckons.
Organization 13. They seem tough. Be careful.
Right. Don't die too quickly.
Heh. Wait. What?